You're probably asking yourself, how did I get in this position and why? Well, I'm a magician and I wanted to saw myself in half for people on Omegle. Check out the reactions.
Two.